What is up, my Eryibros, and welcome to Crazy Pokemon Science. This is the series where I take scientific facts from the Pokemon world and compare them to our own real-world science. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and share this video with a friend. And with that being said, let's get started. According to the Pokemon FireRed Pokedex, Charizard can fly close to an altitude of 4,600 feet. That's the size of almost four Empire State Buildings on top of each other. Unfortunately, this is very minuscule compared to all commercial airlines, which fly at an altitude of 45,000 feet. The Pokemon War Turtle, according to Pokemon Diamond, Pearl, and Platinum, is said to live for 10,000 years. That's crazy! Around 10,000 years ago was the end of the Ice Age. War Turtle got to see all those Mamoswine go extinct. Except they're still around nowadays. Well... Pikachu, according to Pokemon Emerald, stores electricity in the electric sacs on its cheeks. When it releases pent-up energy in a burst, the electric power is equal to a lightning bolt. A lightning bolt contains 1 billion volts and about 20,000 amps. Although volts can't kill a person, amps can. It only takes about 0.030 amps to kill somebody, and keep in mind, Pikachu has about 20,000 amps. Garchomp, according to Pokemon X, flies at sonic speed. Sonic speed is equivalent to the speed of sound, which is 767 miles per hour. And according to its Pokemon Pearl entry, it flies at speeds equal to a jet fighter plane. Pidgeot's Pokemon FireRed Dex entry states that it races through the skies at Mach 2 speed. Mach 2 speed is twice the speed of sound, which is around 1500 miles per hour. Pidgeot matches the speed of a lot of military fighter jets. Flying over Tojo Falls and over to Johto, Heracross's crystal entry states that it can easily throw around an object that is 100 times its own weight. Heracross weighs 117 pounds, which means that it can easily lift over 11,000 pounds, which is more than an elephant. In Blaziken's Pokemon Sapphire Pokedex entry, it states that it can easily clear a 30-story building in one leap. The average height of a 30-story building is around 300 feet. According to Empoleon's Pokemon Pearl Dex entry, it states that it can swim as fast as a jet boat. Now, the average speed of a jet boat is pretty unclear. Normally, they can run anywhere from 40 to 60 miles per hour. Empoleon could literally go from Hawaii to California in about a day. Ampharos, according to Ruby and Sapphire, gives off so much light that it could be seen even from space. The average lighthouse can be seen from about 27 nautical miles away, and space is roughly 62 miles above sea level. So that means that Ampharos gives off light that is over 2 times brighter than a lighthouse. According to Glalie's Pokemon FireRed and LeafGreen Dex entry, it has the body of ice that won't melt, even with fire. Dry ice is frozen carbon dioxide and can't melt. It has a temperature of negative 109 degrees Fahrenheit. Could it possibly mean that Glalie's temperatures are that low? Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like and let me know in the comments section below. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel and become an Eryibro today. I also want to apologize to you guys because I wasn't able to get my 10K special video out this week. It's a really big project and it's turning out to be a lot longer to make than I expected. But don't worry, it should be done by the next couple of weeks, I promise. And don't worry, uploads will still remain consistent while I work on this video. Speaking of which, if you want to see some more countdown videos, why not check out my top 10 city and town themes in Pokemon? And if you're in the mood for some theories, why not check out my theory on the truth behind the red and blue intro? And with that being said, I will see you guys next time.